Hello friends, welcome you all on this educational platform. I am pleased to announce that Ibps SO 2017-18 notification got out. The total vacancies is 1,315, including the IT officer 120, agriculture field officer 875, Rajbhasha Adhikari 30, law officer 60, HR personal officer 35, marketing officer 195. Students, you need not to worry about the vacancy, that how much vacancies is there. Only the thing is the important that honestly you need to study, from today itself and with a smart manner. That's the key to get a success. And one thing more important that I am going to, bring all the updates of the government vacancies on this platform. So please do subscribe my channel and stay tuned with me for further any updates. So without any wasting of the time, I'm going to give you the detailed information about this Ibps SO 2017-18. The organizations, total 20 participating organizations in this Ibps SO 2017-18. As I know that you are well known about this organization, so I need not to explain about this. So going further, the tentative schedule of this event is as follows. The online registration and the edit, modification and the payment is going to start from November 7th, 2017 to 27th November 2017. Download of the call letter for the prelims is going to start in December 2017. The online of prelim examination going to be held in 30th December and 31st of December 2017. The prelims examination result is going to be out in 2018 of January. The download the call letter for the mains examination in January itself. Online mains examination is going to be held in January 2018 of 28th. Declaration of the result of the mains examination in February 2018. Call letter for the interview in February itself, and conduct of the interview is in February itself. Provisional allotment for the provisional allotment in April 2018. Age criteria. One more important thing, the minimum age is 20 and the maximum is 30. Candidates who got born on 2nd of November 1987 and 1st of November 1997, they are eligible and others are not. Mean the born earlier and the later one are not. Educational qualification is the most important thing. For IT officer scale 1, the 4-year engineering degree in computer science, computer application, information technology, electronics, electronics and telecommunications, the electronics and communications, electronics and instrumentations, or the postgraduate degree in electronics, electronics and telecommunications, the electronics and communications, electronics and instrumentations, computer science, information technology, computer applications, or graduate having passed DOEACC B level. For Rajbhasha Adhikari, postgraduate degree in Hindi or English as a subject in the degree level, or postgraduate degree in the Sanskrit with English or Hindi as a subject at the degree level. For agriculture field officer, 4-year degree in agriculture, horticulture, animal husbandry, veterinary science, dairy science, fishery science, pisciculture, agriculture marketing and the cooperation and banking, agro, forestry, agriculture biotechnology, food science, agriculture business management, food technology, dairy technology, agriculture engineering. For law officer, a bachelor degree in the law and enrolled as an advocate with bar council. For HR personal officer, graduate and 2-year full-time postgraduate degree or 2-year full-time postgraduate diploma in the personal management, industrial relations, HR, HRD, social work, labor law. Marketing officer, the graduate and 2-year full-time MMS, 2-year full-time MBA, 2-year full-time PGDBA, PGDBM, PGPM, PGDM with specialization in marketing. The most important, the prelims exam. For the post of law officer and the Rajbhasha Adhikari, the test, the name of the test is the English language, total number of the question 50, maximum mark is 25. Reasoning, total number of the question is 50 and the maximum mark is 50. General awareness with the special reference to banking industry, total number of the question 50 and the maximum is the 50 marks. The total number of the question is the 150 and the maximum mark is 125. And the duration of exam is 2 hours. For the post of IT officer, agriculture field officer, HR, personal officer and the marketing officer. The English language, total number of the question is 50, maximum mark is 25. Reasoning, total number of the question is 50, maximum mark is 50. Quantitative aptitude, the total number of the question is 50 and the maximum mark is 50. So the total number of the question is the 150 and the maximum mark is 125 and the time of duration is 2 hours. For the mains examination, for the post of the law officer, IT officer, agriculture field officer, HR and the marketing officer. The name of the test is the professional knowledge. Number of the question is 60. And the maximum mark is 60 and the medium is in English and Hindi both and duration is about 45 minutes. And for the post of Raj Bhasha Adhikari, the profession knowledge, objective and descriptive, and the in objective there is a 45 question and in descriptive there is a 2. And the maximum mark is 60 and the time duration is divided in 30 minutes and 30 minutes. How to apply? You know, candidates can apply this form only on online mode and no other mode is accepted. As I'm going to give the online apply link on my descriptions given below the video, and presently you can get all the notification details as I have given below the descriptions. In that you can find that. More important one quotation is that nanni chiti jab dana lekar chalti hai chadti deewaron par 100 baar fisalti hai man ka vishwas ragon mein sahas bharta hai chadkar girna girkar chadna na kharta hai aakhir uski mehnat bekar nahi hoti koshish karne walon ki kabhi haar nahi hoti. So my friends, this is the more important for you, that do not give up. Even you know, do not distract from your objective. You need to work hard, you need to labor hard to your to your goal in the smarter way, not only the harder way. The smarter way and the harder way is the key for your success. And one thing more important, that I'm going to give you all the updates of the government examination. So please do subscribe my channel and do like and do share also with your friends to make him aware about this vacancies. And the students, one more thing, that do your comments